Workflows empowers your business to automate complex processes with ease. Business users can shape workflows directly, bridging the gap between their needs and technical implementation. Ready to see how it works? Let's get started. Workflows organizes and displays all your workflows clearly. User-friendly views and simple point-and-click operation mean you don't need pro developer skills. Plus, it's based on OutSystems event-driven architecture, so you get all the flexibility and scalability of event-based apps that respond to a multitude of triggers. Here, we access the workflow's properties, producers, revisions, and instances, and then open the workflow editor. This is where you model your processes, defining sequences of steps and activities. We'll showcase an order management application that has three main steps. A sales representative places an order. A manager approves it. The order is escalated to finance for confirmation. Initiating a workflow requires a trigger. In this case, it's the event of an order being submitted. Once triggered, the workflow initiates. Users also get access to the event's payload, which includes attributes like order ID or employee ID. When we click on decision, we find conditions that determine different outcomes. The order needs manager approval, so a push notification is triggered to inform the manager. We assign the task to the manager so that they can approve or reject the order. An activity terminates with an event. Once the manager approves the order, it triggers the order decision event, which terminates the activity. But what if the manager rejects the order? Simple. We create an automatic activity to send a rejection email and assign the task back to the submitter. Now let's see all this in action. In the order management application, the sales rep adds products to the order, applies a discount, and submits the order for approval, kickstarting the process. The manager immediately gets a notification about the order. The manager reviews the discount, thinks it's too high, and rejects the order, asking the rep to review it. The rep gets the notification, adjusts the discount, and resubmits the order. The manager then approves the order. The finance department receives a notification requesting final approval. Once that's done, the sales rep signs the order. Voila! Signature added, process finalized. This was just one example of how easy it is to use workflows to support your business processes. Streamline operations, unify your data, and lighten the load on your IT team with workflows.